那下一个，接下来我要切换英文模式了哈。
OK，English mode，
偶尔加 English mode。
比较欢迎的都见。
呀，但是我认识，
我不认识啊。
红豆你
啊，你要英文大学说。
哎。
英国大学说我是讲讲的 English。我是 Chinese，Chinese
就。英文你觉得学的怎么样
？Yes，OK。
好，那大家掌声鼓励一下，这个大概是我认识日本最久的。
Thank you guys. I'm from Japan, and I talk about our activity article and our community activity article more. And I'm Tomoya. Real name is Tomoya Asai, but everyone, including our employee, called Dynamis. It's because I joined Mozilla 2000. I already worked for as a community 7 or 8 years as a community, and I joined the Mozilla Japan as an employee 7 years. Now I'm working with many partners in Japan, like KDDI, Sharia, we make smartphone FX0. You can see this. FX0 is have a very good design like this. For example, front shows the experience. Firefox experience is in the front. Of course, you can touch Firefox interface. In the back, see-through design, transparent design. It is very open design. And Mozilla is open, so our smartphone is open. The back story. And we also working with Panasonic, and Panasonic TV is just released in the worldwide. Yeah. Please buy Panasonic TV. No LG, no Samsung, please. So, and we also working with Panasonic set-top box team to make cable TV box, set-top box. So that's my main job currently, but I also talk about community in Japan. Sorry, no slide for community. If I just sit on 5 minutes to make prepare for this slide, and this is our community site, fxos.org. And we have a mailing list in the Google group and talking about Firefox OS usually. And maybe 600 people join our mailing list, our community. And for example, we have a workshop every month. About 100 people join and seminar type event we hold. And sometimes I do presentation. Sometimes the KDDI artist person come and talk about their products. And of course, for example, KDDI technology, our partner also talk. And we have another type of community event. We call Firefox source code reading. Not a seminar type event, so we just get together, meet up, and read code and teach how to write code each other. That's very nice. But sometimes very special guest coming, and this time Andreas Gar, our CTO, coming and meet up one fold. We also have a translation event. Maybe every month. So we have three types of events, seminar and code reading and translation event every month. About 10 or 20 people come and just translate very quietly. So this is the most active community event, and sometimes special workshop for security workshop also hold. And if someone wants to do something, they we help to make it possible. Every time community that you want will be realized in Japan. Oh. So that's our community, and I hope to make more active. I'm very surprised to many persons who crowded here, and happy to talk with you. Thank you so much.